If you like easy gamer score, then you should absolutely pick up Energy Cycle, made by the developers over at Energy Balance. So Energy Cycle is a puzzle game where the only goal is to turn all of these orbs that you see on screen here to the same color. And once you've done that, you've beaten the level. But it's not as easy as you'd think, because when you click on one row of orbs, that entire row of orbs changes color, but some of the rows have overlapping orbs, which, as you can see here, they complicate things a little bit. So you gotta switch some other rows around until all the orbs on the screen are the same color. There are three colors to work with, and that's the game. Yeah, that's literally it. There's not any more. What's going on, everybody? I'm Renn with the True Gaming Network, and it is important to keep in mind that I do think this game is probably the easiest 1000 gamer score I have ever gotten since Avatar the Burning Whatever. Because after beating the first two levels legitimately, I said, you know what, I get what this game is, it's not for me, whatever. So I pulled up a guide, and 30 minutes later, I had 1000 more gamer score under my belt. And you know, for a measly $3 game, that's really not bad at all. But Energy Cycle has 28 levels for you to just burn right through, and it is very possible to complete most of these puzzles just completely on accident. The game also has three game modes in total. You got Puzzle Mode, Time Attack, and Infinite Play. And this game also has about 10 songs that play on a never-ending loop. And this also might be the only game on the entire Xbox marketplace that doesn't have a one single sound effect, which honestly kind of cheapens the whole experience. And I don't think it would have been difficult to implement, you know, two, three sound effects. You know, look, here, I'll do this. This will be for when you click on an orb and change the orb's color. This is sound effect number one. And guys, all you developers over at Energy Balance, when you guys patch this game in, I give you the full rights to use these sound effects. And when you're switching from orb to orb with the D-pad, you can go ahead and use this sound effect right here. Right? And then when you successfully complete a level, you can go ahead and use this sound effect right here.
Good job, big boy.
So that's really it. That's all there is really to say about Energy Cycle. You know, if you're colorblind, you're kind of screwed. But if you're, you know, if you're sound blind, you're good. And don't mind this. Don't mind me. I'm just playing some Bop It. Well, in the background, while I talk about Energy Cycle, and it's basically a smartphone game that you probably play for, you download it for free, and it's getting fast, you download it for free, and you play it for like 5 minutes in detention, and you go, oh, this is boring, and it's getting fast. That's really all there is to say. So, again, I'm Renn with the True Gaming Network. That's really all there is to say about Energy Cycle. Make sure you subscribe for more exciting... What? More exciting first impressions. Oh, piss. I twisted it. 60... Oh, the comedy number. Okay. Yeah, go ahead and subscribe, click like on the video, and thanks for listening. Let me know down in the comments, do you think you could beat my Bop It score while talking about Energy Cycle? That'd be really interesting. So, I will see you guys later, and yeah, pick this game up if you win 1,000 points. That's all I gotta say.